How to add music to a photo in InShot and save it as a video. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will easily guide you on how to do that. So without any delay, let's just get started to do that. For that, you can straight up open up your InShot application. And once you are here, you can go ahead and select this section called Video. And once you are here, go ahead and select this tab called Photo. And then just go ahead and select up a photo from your gallery. Once you have selected the picture, you can find it right here. So what you're going to do is simply click on the picture in the timeline. Once you have selected that, you can find this option called audio here, right here. You can just go and click on it. And once you have clicked on it, you can either select up a music that already we have or add up an effect of audio or also record audio at the time. So for now, we're going to select up a music from the available musics available, for example, this one right here, and tap on download this and use it. And once it is here, you can find this section. So you can see this audio is of up to some minutes. So in order to make that clip into make this photo into a video, what we're going to do is simply click right on the audio. And once you've done that, you can find this audio right below the picture. The audio is the purple line, this one right here. So you can just go ahead and select up a picture above it and then just make it stretch it out until you want. Like if you want a 15-second video, you can stretch it out until 15 seconds. And after that is done, it will automatically be cut out. This part of audio will automatically be cut out when you export it. And then you can play it as a video with it. Image in the background. So that is how you save up images and video using InShot application. So therefore, I hope this video was helpful to you and thank you for watching this video.